from carrying all this stuff. So, I had a snack on my way back.
Raphael, I appreciate the thought, but you can't get so carried away with helping out like that. You helped us all right out of dinner. And now that I've seen your struggle, I have no choice but to join in this vicious cycle of charity. Here, I'll lend you a hand.
All of this stuff is pretty heavy. Are you sure you can handle it?
You insult me. And no, I can't. I'll only carry the books and offer my support as you handle the rest.